गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सूरज अग्रवाल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल गार्डनिंग इज माई पैशन। टूडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम ऑफ द सीडलिंग टेक्निक्स ऑफ सम स्पेशल काइंड ऑफ प्लांट्स। दिस इज सम ऑफ द व्यूअर्स आस्क्ड मी, रिक्वेस्टेड मी टू मेक वीडियो ऑन सेलोसिया एंड सेल्विया। दीज आर द टू फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स दे हैव रिक्वेस्टेड मी, सो आई एम अपलोडिंग इट द सेलोसिया एंड सेल्विया प्लांट्स। So this is the Diwali today. So I want to wish you all the happy Diwali to all you of people who have subscribed me and all these viewers. May God, Goddess Lakshmi give you lots of prosperity, lots of wealth in this day, special day, Lakshmi Puja, especially Diwali day. So I am going to show you some of the plants that have been grown. These are the some Celosia plants, all Celosia plumosa. These are the all Celosia plumosa. These are the around 20 days old plant, and these are the all salvia, salvia vista mix and salvia plemix that I have shown. So all these plants are ready, and this can be transplanted in 1 or 1.5 inch pots especially. Then you can transplant in bigger pots, 6 inch pots, and you can transplant in garden also. So these are the all plants I have ready, make ready, and let's move to some 1 month back. When have all this we have made seed, we have germinated the seeds, and we have made all the preparations for germination. Let's move to 1 month back, and again we will come back.
We are taking out salvia vista mix seeds, so we are taking out. So let's see. These are the small seeds, salvia vista mix. So almost like balsam seeds. So these are will be
so friends, now I am showing the salvia vista mix. These I have mixed with some antifungal powder. This is the antifungal powder in our area, it is called saaf powder. So I have mixed with this, and this can be grown in salvia vista mix. So distribute the seeds in evenly so that the seedlings cannot clump out. So in three trays I am distributing the seeds here.
Now we are making a thin layer of soil covering, soil mix covering on the seeds. So we are making a little bit thin cover, not more than 3 to 5 millimeter, and cover the seeds properly. Covering the seeds with soil mixture.
We are going to water it properly.
So once the soil cover is done, we are watering it properly.
So now friends, we are going to cover it and tie with some strings. So cover it with newspaper or any paper, cover it and tie it with strings, and keep it for 3 days intact. Don't have to shake or move it in anywhere. So keep it under shade. So I am keeping it here and tying with some ropes or some strings. So you have to bind all this and tie it bound with newspaper or any paper and cover and bind with some ropes and keep it intact for 3 days. All the trays you have to bind it in this cover side and keep it inside intact. Once the process is over, please keep it under shade, and we are making some provisions for keeping it under shade. So keep it here and keep it for 3 days, and we will remove the newspaper and keep it open after 3 days. So see you after 3 days, what happens we'll show you. Thank you. So friends, we are opening the covers, the newspaper covers from the seed tray. So I am showing So friends, these are the celosia seedlings after 3 days of sowing the seeds. So we are opening the packets here. So 3 days back we have covered in all, and after 3 days we are opening the trays. So these are the very small sprouting has done, and these are beautiful seedlings of celosia. So friends, these are the for binary mix celosia, celosia plumosa. So these are the seedlings I am showing you. These are the seedlings. Oh, beautiful. So friends, these are the seedlings of celosia. 7 days after sowing the seeds, celosia. And these are the all celosia seedlings after 7 days. So around 1 centimeter or more height, these are the nice seedlings come out from celosia. So nice plants, celosia, just sprouted salvia. These are the seedlings, around 1/2 inch tall, beautiful seedlings here, just sprouted. And these are the nice seedlings. So friends, these are all salvia seedlings, and you can see these are around 1.5 inch tall seedlings. These are all salvia. Salvia plants. These are the seedlings of salvia. These are ready to transplant in 1 inch or 2 inch pot, and these are all ready to be grown and transplanted in 1 inch. These are the seedlings of celosia, celosia plumosa. After 20 days of germination, that you can see, these are around 1.5 inch tall. So these are all celosia plants, seedlings of celosia, 1.5 inch tall. So friends, now our gardener Sri Haru Samanta is making the pottings of these plants, celosia. We are giving the pots of celosia. I am showing you how the celosias are potted in a small pot, single small pot, 2 inch pot. We are making, just pulling out the small plant seedling, and with the soil just press with light handed, and showing the technique. Friends, now I am showing you how the potting is of salvia. Salvia now ready, around 2 inch tall plants are there. So I am showing you how to pot the salvia plants seedlings. So friends, now watering is done. You can dip it in a pot with full of water, or directly sprinkle the water from the sprayer. So you can do it as well. So thank you. Friends, these are the celosia plants. After 1 month of sowing the seeds, these have attained around 3 inches height plants. And this can be potted in big pots.
plants. These are all Celosia amigo or coral garden, whatever they call in their brand name, in the company's brand name. These are around 6 to 8 inch height plants. So these are the beautiful all colors, all the coral type designs I am showing you. These are the yellow shade and in the edges. This is the beautiful red color. And these are the some maroon color and all yellow. And these are all small and low height, 6 to 8 inch top, and it will be grown around 1 feet. So these are the nice plants. So friends, these are the all Celosia. These are the red coral design and lots of designs, and some are right Plumosa type. These are like fire flames. These are the some Celosia. These are like fire flames around, and this looks also nice. It's around 1 feet tall plants, 1 feet tall plants, and this will boost around beautiful all the flames of flowers. So friends, you just have seen all the things, how you germinated, how you all the care the plants, and how we made all the potting in small pots. You have all seen this Salvia and Celosia. These are very beautiful plants, and now I am going to give you all this. And friends, if you at all like my video, please give it a like. And if you want to share it with your near and dear ones, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you lots of flowering plants, how to maintain, and winter is coming, how to maintain the garden. So all the videos coming on your way, please subscribe my channel. And thank you very much for being with us. So nice of you. So thanks you.